Alia showed a lot of attitude on the sets. Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt had shared screen space in their debut Student of the Year and later on went on to act in two more films together. Both have become accomplished actors in their own right since their debut. Now the duo is coming together for their fourth movie in Karan Johar production, Kalank. The star cast of the film launched the teaser of the movie yesterday. At the launch, Varun revealed on how his co-star Alia kept on fighting with him on the sets. He also went on to say that she used to show him a lot of attitude during the shoot. Varun said, "In the beginning, we fought a lot. It started when Alia was showing a lot of attitude on the sets and I was wondering what had happened. I thought she had signed 2-3 big films, so maybe that's the reason. But later she told me that she was just in her character." However, the Razi actress interrupted Varun saying, "This conversation never happened." After this, Varun was also sweet enough to share an incident on the sets. He recalled, "One day I reached 20 minutes late for the shoot. I apologized to everyone on the set, but Alia was not talking to me. Then Alia had to climb on a carriage and I was pretty sure that she would fall. But like always, I had to only hold her from falling and as soon as this happened, Alia smiled." Furthermore, the actress continued, "To be very honest, I love working with him. He is very close to my heart. He is a fantastic actor." Apart from Student of the Year, the two actors have also worked together in Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhania and Badrinath Ki Dulhania. Kalank has a superb star cast apart from Varun and Alia. The star includes Sanjay Dutt, Madhuri Dixit, Aditya Roy Kapoor and Sonakshi Sinha, all in pivotal roles. And Abhishek Varman directs the film. Last week, the makers released the first look posters of the main characters on social media. And on Tuesday, they released the teaser. If you like this video, please do subscribe.